You know what? I think this is the best New Year's idea we've come up with for New Year's Eve. The Beltran boys are here, and why not? Robert Beltran, the fabulous actor who we revere, and Louis Cruz Beltran, you performed wonderfully all over the world.
Yes.
We've got a little montage of the music that we can look forward to hearing on New Year's Eve with both our gents. Listen to this. So if we go to the Prospect Theater on New Year's Eve, what's going to happen?
Well, you're going to dance, okay? And then you got to pay the cover charge.
Okay.
That first.
Okay, okay.
There's a dinner, too, right?
Yeah, exactly. There's a big dinner and a lot of dancing. My band is going to be playing. I'm proud to say that my brother Robert will be singing the night away with the group. And so we're going to be doing a variety of music. There's dancing for everybody. A lot of times you get a situation where there's only one type of music and leaves out a lot of people. That's not going to happen. We are going to have everybody dancing. We do everything from, you know, the American Songbook, jazz, R&B, funk music, dance, old school, and salsa. Of course.
I like when your brother went salsa.
Yeah.
You know, we've seen you in front of the camera, Robert, a ton of different things.
Yeah.
I didn't know that you had the music in you as well. Is it fun to sing with your brother and his band?
Yeah. We haven't been able to do it very often because... he's in the music business. I've been acting, so they're two demanding, very demanding occupations. So we've had only a few times when we've been able to have time where we could rehearse together, and this is one of them. So I'm looking forward to it.
Oh, absolutely!
Got a great band.
Yeah,
and they get down.
All right. So now, do you prod brother and say, here, look, this is what I need you to do, or?
He has to prod me.
Right?
Yes.
Yeah, a little bit, you know, because I have to pay him, not prod
him. Right, okay.
Right. Oh, right.
No, it's all good. I mean, he's just a professional. He knows how. I mean, my mother, hi, Mom. I love you, Mama. Aurelia, Rosita. And 97.
Wow.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow.
And so when we were growing up, Mom taught us to sing and always taught us harmonies and to sing a lot of good gospel music. And she enjoyed the Tommy Dorsey and that little, radio in the kitchen.
Right. It was always going.
She's making.
We're going to tell people how they can enjoy this. Put up all the information. This sounds like our New Year's Eve play. We'll all dance over live in Hollywood. New Year's Eve bash. It's Saturday, December 31st at the Prospect Theater. Great venue on Hollywood Boulevard. Doors open at 9, Prospect Theater you can find online. We're going to put this all on KTLA.com. Go to prospecttheater.la. Gents,
yes.
Nice to see you both.
Thank
happy
you.
New Year in
Thank
advance.
You, Sam.
Yeah, happy
you
so New Year.
Happy New Year.
We'll see
happy
you there.
New Year to you.
We love you. Thank you guys so much.
You're welcome. We appreciate